So Anton, now you win 5-0, you have 2 assists. How are you satisfied with today's match?
No, good start, good third period, but the lose third period, it's not good, but it's for me, I don't play 6 weeks, but little bit hard, but I'm training every day, but I think every day, every game, I'm play better and better.
Could you compare this league with Continental Hockey League?
No, it's a big difference. Small ice. It's never fly, never too much fly.
How do you remember on times with Pavel Patera in Omsk or Jaromír Jágr there? Do you remember these times?
Yes, every guy who live Omsk remember Jágr, Patera, Prochazka, and every time when I go in Kladno, and the guys told me, if you see Patera, Prochazka, and Jágr, привет for him. It's good time. We win championship. It's Omsk fun. It's life. It's this guy. It's your guy.
Yeah. And are you good friends with Pavel Patera?
No, and you understand when Pavel come in Omsk, I'm just 16, 17 years old, but we just look this guy. Now it's Pavel helped me, guys helped me, but for me it's everyone news and language for guy and live or training new, but it's coaches helped me.
And did you visit the Kladno, and what do you think about this city?
It's good city, you don't see it's Russian city, small city. But it's very good city.